state surveyors and valuers in Ogun State has vowed to flush out fraudsters and quacks dealing in lands and property in the state. The declaration was made as a result of the increasing rate of lands and property scams in the nation's real estate market space. Speaking at the inauguration of the newly elected Executive Council of the Nigeria Institute of Estate Surveyors and Valuers, Ogun State Chapter, Akinwale Ojo, chairman of the branch, said the institution would work closely with the state government to stop fraud and quackery in estate development and management, mortgage negotiation, sales of lands and property, among others.
Yes, what I've said may not be far from the truth, but I can confirm to you that in Ogun State, I'm sure the current administration is doing everything possible at ensuring that people build rights. And I know that the ministry or that department of government, especially where I work, and of course as a registered town planner also, we are ensuring that at least we are not leaving any stone unturned. And we do believe that with the kind of campaign we are bringing on board, the government is spending a lot of money in enlightenment, you know, and education of the people. Listening to radio or television these days, what do you find? You find one land, one nest, people are making us about it. And who are these people? Are they professionals? Do they possess the right skills and education that is required? These areas we're working with, you know, the people and people that are concerned to ensure that in this nation, in this state, things are done properly. People have been defrauded of their resources on a daily basis, falling victims of all these hoodlums, all in the name of we want to buy land, I want to buy a house. I want to be sure that with this administration I'll be leading, I will try my best possible, you know, to put smiles on the faces of the people of Ogun State and the nation at large.
A UK chartered surveyors and mortgage advisor, Akinwale Ojo, took over the mantle of leadership from estate surveyor and valuers, Salmon Shobanke, having been elected chairman of the branch for 2 years tenure in the first instance. Abibat Ajayi, TV24 News.